claustrophobics doing in an elevator?
Facing their fears, but you're missing the point.
Someone's joining us.
On our way to ship important packages, a small business owner gets on the elevator with them. But instead of panicking, her survival instincts kick in.
Stop, drop, and roll?
Yeah, that's it.
What I'd do.
Well, she remains calm, knowing FedEx has fast, reliable service with a money-back guarantee, proving there was nothing to fear but fear itself.
I'm afraid of heights.
This isn't about you.
Okay,